Have you ever shared a URL on Facebook of your own or someone else's, and the image that shows up is not the image that you expected to show up, or there's no image at all? If that's the case, then this video will help you fix that. So here I have an article that I've written, and I've posted it on Facebook, and since I've posted it, I've actually updated the image, because you can see the image here is not very pretty. It actually just shows more of the technical part of the article and not really explains in an image what my article is actually about. So this is not the image I really want to appear when I'm sharing it on social media. If you go over to my article, which is actually very similar to what this video is about, you can see that I've got like a nicer image that explains what the article is about before I share images that dive into the technical issue at hand. So this right here is what I want to show up on Facebook. Unfortunately, I get this. So when this happens, or you get no image at all, Facebook has a page where you can debug a URL to see what's going on, why your image is not appearing correctly or at all. So that page is developers.facebook.com/tools/debug. I'm going to put the link in the description box below so you can check that out. In order to use this tool, you take the URL of your page that you're sharing. So I'm going to copy this and paste it in this box. When you click this debug button, what it's going to do, it's going to pull information directly from your page. So if you have, as in my case, an older image showing up that you don't want to appear, you've updated your article with something kind of nicer, just press this button and Facebook will actually re-pull your article and pull up the latest image. So I'm going to hit debug. I can see that this was scraped on June 4th, and as you can see down here, it is June 24th. If I hit scrape again, warnings will come up and it will explain what's wrong with my article, why the new image is not appearing. So here it's saying that my image could not be downloaded, and there's a couple different reasons why this can happen. Here it's saying that my OG tag image and this image right here just could not be downloaded. Other reasons why your image might not be showing up is that you don't have an OG tag specified at all for your image, or you have OG tags for multiple images on a page and Facebook is having trouble determining which image it should pull up. Now, if you're using something like WordPress, this can be fixed by changing out some of your image plugins. If you have multiple image plugins, they could be competing for which image it wants to pull up. So try not to have too many WordPress image plugins. If you're able to actually look at the HTML your page is producing, you can actually search for your OG tags. Just Control F and type in OG and see which images have those tags. So OG, that stands for Open Graph. If you page down, you can see what it's actually pulling from your site. So here it's pulling the correct title. This is the title of my article. It's pulling the correct URL. It's able to tell that it is an article. And here it shows the description, which is actually about OG tags because that's what my article is about. And I'll link the article in the description box below because it's very similar to what this video is about. It can offer some tips on debugging this as well. Here it's pulling my alt tag. So when you click this button, see exactly what our scraper sees for your URL. You can see the HTML that comes up, and you can search and see where the OG tags are. It should be up here in the metadata. So if you have too many tags, you'll see multiple image tags like this. If that's the case, you want to make sure you only have one OG image. And of course, if you have no OG image at all, you'll want to add one. So I'm going to scrape this again and see if I can get Facebook to pull up the correct image. And here finally it's scraped it and pulled up the correct image. So here I have my post. I'm going to press these three dots and refresh share attachment. And hit save. And there we go. It looks a lot better. Of course, I can't see, you know, the top and the bottom, but I do have the image that I intended to share on Facebook. I hope this video was helpful. If you would like more tips on how to handle this, head to the article in the description box below. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.